You have forgotten it all. You have forgotten your name, where you have lived, and who you have loved. Why? I am simply your nurse, terse, and unlovely. I point to things and remind you what they are. Chair, book, daughter, suit. And when we are alone, I tell you what lies in each direction. This way is death, and this way is also death after a longer walk. And that way is death, but you won't see it until it's right in front of you. Once when your niece had been to visit, I said something about how much you must love her or she must love you or something useless like that. You ripped my forearm in your terrible swift hand and said, she is everything, everything to me. And then you fell deep back into the well of everything, deep into the well. And I stand at the edge and call, chair, book, daughter, soup.